cool. So you're part of this big Live For Now campaign.
Yeah, How did you get involved?
Honestly, it happened pretty fast. A few weeks ago, I got presented the idea to be part of this Live For Now thing, and with Pepsi, and it's I think a good match. You know, I think you would know, like, a lot of the stuff that I love to do is spontaneous, last minute, and living in the moment. And what better way to encourage people and my fans to be able to live in the moment and live for now is kind of tweeting about it and getting them involved.
And you're in good company.
So. I'm in great company. I mean, Nicki Minaj, Katy Perry, more people to come. It's an incredible little circle right now. So hopefully we're all able to maybe do something together one day. But as for now, it's just being able to do it individually and encourage their fans, my fans, to get out there and or whomever. And be able to kind of send in their little videos or pictures of them doing things that are in the moment.
What sort of your Live For Now advice then for people out in the world?
Well, me personally, I love being able to, you know, travel, take trips, call my buddies up. I literally call my one of my best friends. You know, I think you met Mike DeLisa before.
I don't think you have.
Anyway.
Maybe I have.
I called him like a day, but he showed up to my house in New York, and I was like, hey, what are you doing tomorrow? Let's go to Vegas. What? Let's do it. It's like, all right. So we had an incredible trip. We went to the Mayweather fight and kind of living in the moment, you know, having a good time. That's how I do it. But if you can't, like, take Vegas trips on the weekend, there's always great trips, like, you know. I mean, there's amazing things to do probably in your area or even, like, a road trip with friends. It's always great. Yeah. There's inexpensive living in the now, live for now moment things you could do.
If you're not balling, like,
if you want to just get a private jet and fly around the world twice. No.